Hello, my friends and health warriors. My name is Nikolai Ninov, and I am a certified food expert and pharmacist. Welcome back to our channel, where we dive deep into the world of wellness and nutrition. Today, we're exploring an intriguing new discovery that's taking the world of health and science by storm. Join us as we delve into the secrets of Fisetin, the emerging star in the fight against aging and its associated diseases. Whether you're passionate about maintaining youthful vitality or curious about the latest scientific breakthroughs, this video is your gateway to understanding how this powerful compound could redefine the future of aging. So, get ready to unveil the mysteries of Fisetin and discover how it's challenging our traditional views on aging and health. In the relentless pursuit of longevity and health, humanity has always been fascinated by the secrets of aging and the potential to reverse its effects. Among the myriad of scientific discoveries and health supplements claiming to hold the key to youth and vitality, one compound has recently emerged as a beacon of hope in the scientific community, Fisetin. This relatively obscure molecule, with its roots dating back to the late 19th century, has now become the focal point of cutting-edge research in anti-aging and disease prevention. This video delves deep into the world of Fisetin, exploring its remarkable properties, potential health benefits, and the promising horizons it opens for a healthier, longer life. More and more health-conscious individuals are trusting the stimulating function of antioxidants, which play a key role in protecting the body from oxidative stress. This is no coincidence, as free radicals are a primary cause of premature aging and the development of many chronic diseases. While antioxidants like quercetin and resveratrol have been the focus of many studies, a lesser-known relative is gaining momentum due to its powerful beneficial effects on the body. In recent years, there has been growing interest in the potential health effects of Fisetin, which is currently being researched for its ability to extend life and slow down the aging process. These senolytic effects are of great interest to modern science. Understanding senolytic activators. A senolytic activator refers to a substance or drug that has the ability to selectively destroy senescent cells. Senescent cells are cells that have stopped dividing and are often associated with the aging process and various age-related diseases. These cells can accumulate toxic substances and induce inflammatory processes that harm surrounding healthy cells and tissues. Senolytic activators, such as Fisetin, work by stimulating processes in the body that help the immune system recognize and eliminate these senescent cells. By reducing the number of senescent cells in the body, senolytic activators can potentially decrease inflammation, improve cellular functions, and slow down the aging process. Research in the field of senolytic activators is relatively new, but it represents a promising area in medicine, especially in the treatment and prevention of age-related diseases such as arthritis, cardiovascular diseases, and dementia. What is Fisetin? Fisetin is a type of polyphenol belonging to the flavonoid group. It is a plant pigment found in a variety of plants, giving color to various fruits and vegetables such as strawberries, cucumbers, apples, paradise apples, onions, tomatoes, grapes, and kiwi. Unfortunately, in natural sources, it is present in very small quantities, and given its potential health benefits, it is recommended to consume this important antioxidant in the form of dietary supplements. Fisetin is a naturally occurring, orally bioavailable polyphenol with potential antioxidant, neuroprotective, anti-inflammatory, antineoplastic, senolytic, and longevity-stimulating actions. When applied, Fisetin, as an antioxidant, captures free radicals, protects cells from oxidative stress, and is able to increase glutathione levels. It inhibits pro-inflammatory mediators such as tumor necrosis factor alpha, interleukin-6, and transcription factor B. Fisetin promotes cellular metabolism, reduces aging, activates sirtuins, and may promote longevity. The sirtuin protein, which is involved in metabolism, became famous around the weight loss of singer Adele, who lost 15 kilograms in a few months. Fisetin also exerts anti-cancer activity by inhibiting certain signaling pathways. It also inhibits certain anti-apoptotic proteins and induces apoptosis in sensitive cells. Clinical studies show that its senolytic potential exceeds that of quercetin by twice. Fisetin and its role as a senolytic against aging processes. Scientific research indicates that fisetin is among the active senolytics that help the body clear out aging cells, hence, it is considered a promising anti-aging therapy. Senolytics are known to be crucial for not only slowing down aging but also for potentially curing some diseases, such as arthritis, heart disease, and dementia, by removing cells that inflame the body, suppressing cell recovery mechanisms, and creating a toxic environment for nearby cells. The immune system cells of the body can eliminate aging cells that are no longer functional, but this process gets less efficient as we age. As a result, some of the aged cells remain and accumulate in the tissues. Some of these cells undergo mutational changes, allowing them to re-enter a state of proliferative activity. If the body does not destroy such cells in time, they can degenerate into malignant ones and cause oncological disease. In addition to the fact that aging cells cope worse with their functions, they also acquire the senile secretory phenotype SASP, which means senescence-associated secretory phenotype, and, by releasing many soluble factors into the extracellular environment, which cause inflammation and changes in the extracellular matrix, negatively affect the tissue microenvironment and the entire organism. The inflamed state of the body associated with aging is a very important risk factor for morbidity and mortality in older people, as most, if not all, age-related diseases have an inflammatory pathogenesis. The negative impact of SASP components on the body can be mitigated by removing old cells. One of the signs of a cell transitioning to the path of irreversible aging is the depression of the P16INK4A gene, which maintains the viability of aging cells by preventing their apoptosis. It has been proven that fisetin helps to remove aging P16INK4A-positive cells and can successfully slow down the progression of age-related disorders even at later stages of life. By removing old cells, senolytics like fisetin initiate an on-demand regeneration process, aiming to fill the created space with new cells. Thus, the tissue is rejuvenated. What do scientists say? Scientists from the Scripps Research Institute and Mayo Clinic have studied the effects of the natural dye fisetin in the fight against aging. The results of their study were published on September 29, 2018, in the journal eBiomedicine. The authors of the article believe that the substance can extend life by about 10%. Laura Niedernhofer, director of the Institute of Biology of Aging and Metabolism at the University of Minnesota, who has also studied the possibilities of this substance, writes, "Fisetin is a natural product that can selectively and effectively kill aging cells, or at least reduce their secretions and inflammatory proteins." How is the effect achieved? The human body contains about 200 types of cells, with the total number of cells reaching a staggering 30 trillion. Cells of most types reproduce through division, and at the same time, cells have their own life cycle. They are born, divide approximately 52 times, the so-called Hayflick limit, after which they lose the ability to reproduce. Such cells are recycled through apoptosis, i.e., programmed self-destruction. The same fate awaits damaged cells, for example, due to the action of free radicals. Apoptosis occurs in several stages, during which the entire cell turns into many small apoptotic bodies, which then serve as food for normal cells. This is a normal, natural process. However, there is one problem. If the body of a young person easily cleans itself of old and damaged cells, then with age, the cleaning process does not work. As a result, cells that have not self-destructed accumulate in the body. They can cause inflammation and release destructive enzymes, leading to diseases of the entire body and causing aging. And here, fisetin can come to the rescue. It helps the body get rid of old and damaged cells by activating the process of their apoptosis. This, in turn, leads to a reduction in the risk of age-related diseases, Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, etc. Thus, fisetin can prevent cellular aging, promote body and brain health, and help increase life expectancy. And we are not just talking about experimental animals. Studies have been conducted on mice and rabbits, as well as on human tissues. Other beneficial properties of fisetin for humans include enhancing the action of drugs in oncological diseases, restoring tissue homeostasis, preventing dementia, and protecting the brain from damage. It also has antioxidant activity, anti-inflammatory, cardioprotective, and anti-diabetic properties. Science in motion, fisetin as the basis of a drug against memory loss. Fisetin gives hope for the discovery of a drug against memory loss in patients with Alzheimer's disease. Scientists from the Salk Institute, USA, have developed a drug that acts against cognitive function disorders with a substance derived from fisetin, CMS-121. Fisetin, as well as CMS-121, are used in their role as neuroprotectants, compounds that slow down cellular aging by reducing the extent of DNA damage, oxidative and proteotoxic stress, as well as damage to telomeres. The experiment by the scientists was conducted on laboratory 9-month-old mice, whose age is comparable to the human age when memory and learning abilities begin to deteriorate. During the studies, one group of animals with an Alzheimer's disease analog was given CMS-121 daily, another group with symptoms did not receive the substance, and the third group was a control group with healthy mice. After 3 months, scientists compared the conditions of the mice from different groups. It turns out that the memory and behavior tests of mice with Alzheimer's disease, which received CMS-121, show results similar to those of healthy animals. The sick mice that were not given CMS-121 showed a predictable deterioration in test results. Further research shows that CMS-121 affects not only behavior, but also the brains of animals at the cellular and molecular level. The intake of CMS-121 reduced the level of lipid oxidation, leading to cell damage. Scientists hope to confirm the results of the study in humans with Alzheimer's disease. As we stand at the threshold of a new era in medical science, fisetin represents not just a hopeful glimpse into the future of anti-aging, but also a testament to the power of nature in influencing human health. This naturally occurring compound, once relegated to the background of nutritional science, has now taken center stage in the quest to unlock the mysteries of aging and longevity. The journey of fisetin from a humble plant pigment to a potential game changer in healthcare is a compelling story of scientific curiosity, relentless research, and the enduring human spirit to conquer age and disease. As research continues to unfold, fisetin could very well be the harbinger of a new age in preventive medicine and a beacon of hope for millions seeking a healthier, more vibrant life. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating exploration of fisetin, the new frontier in the battle against aging and age-related diseases. As we have seen, the journey to understand and harness the potential of this star compound is just beginning. The possibilities it opens up for enhancing our health and longevity are truly exciting. Remember, the future of aging and wellness might just be within our reach, thanks to groundbreaking discoveries like fisetin. If you've enjoyed this video and found it informative, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. And as always, if you have any questions or want to share your experiences, feel free to leave a comment down below. Your feedback is invaluable and inspires me to keep creating informative content. Stay tuned for more insightful content and for the latest updates in the world of health and science. Stay informed, stay healthy, and we'll see you in the next video.